ends with a woman in the hospital and two people in custody. Police say two groups got into an argument around 11:15 last night on East 175th Street in Crotona. A 23-year-old woman was stabbed several times. First responders rushed her to St. Barnabas Hospital. The victim is expected to survive. Police arrested two women who are now facing several charges, including gang assault and criminal possession of a weapon. Tributes to Tony.